Ventricular ectopic beats are slightly different. A normal P wave, that's the atrium firing, followed by the normal QRS recovery. Second normal beat. And then an ectopic beat comes early. Different shape completely. And because the clock is set and is still ticking at its normal rate, the normal beat that would come just a little later is cancelled, and the next normal beat arrives on time. So a drop in the pulse is very noticeable, and these are called ventricular ectopic beats or premature beats.